Alright, what's going on, everyone? William from SidNotNerd here. Welcome to episode 11 of the Discord.js bot coding tutorial. Today, we are going to be teaching you guys how to make a meme command. Basically, it's going to post memes from Reddit, which we have right here. I mean, I already have a list of subreddits that we can use. We're gonna go and use that list already. So, what we're gonna need is this right here, random puppy, which is actually really useful and actually what's going to be helping us get the subreddit. And this is how you use it. It has literally everything here, so it has everything here, that so that's completely perfect. So what we're going to need to do here is we're going to do npm I random dash puppy, and that will install random puppy. Next, we're gonna go and create a new command here, which is gonna be our meme.js, because that's gonna be our meme. So the first thing we need to do is we're gonna need to have call in random puppy, which is gonna require to random puppy right there. Somehow I think I got it installed already. I don't even remember doing that. Alright, so next thing we need to do is we're also going to need to use snake fetch, so we're going to need to fetch the URL that the random puppy is going to generate, which is going to go ahead and require snake fetch, which we installed already thanks to our triggered command that I showed you guys in the previous episode. Next, we're going to need to go ahead and do some model.exports.run, which is done like in every episode. So a bot message and args, so we can get the arguments, and then we're gonna go ahead and set ourselves our command here. So meme aliases is going to be memes, so that people can use memes as well. Alright, so the next thing we need is to get a list or an array of the Reddits, of the subreddits. So as you can see, I already have a list written. So if we do, so what I have here is animemes, so that's where this one is from. Meme, dank meme, dank memes, these are all subreddits that you can find for. So the next thing we need to do is actually randomize what subreddit we're going to use. So otherwise, we're going to have to use the same subreddit every single time. So what we do is we do let subreddit equals to math dot equals to reddit. So that's going to be, if we do zero here, we're going to get meme. So we need to generate a random number here in order to get choice from here. So to do that, we're going to do math.floor, and we're going to do math.random multiply by the reddit.length minus one, and that should do the trick and generate a random one of these random. So it should generate like one. So method random, if I remember correctly, it generates like 0.1 and so forth, and it's gonna get the length and then of this, and it's going to go ahead and make sure you get the correct one. Alright, I'm pretty sure there's like a better way to do this, but I'm gonna keep and do that for now. So next we need to do is random puppy, and we're gonna need to get the subreddit. We're gonna get the dot then, we get the URL, right? So now we're gonna use an arrow function. So from here, we're gonna need to use snake fetch to get the request from the URL, and then from here we do dot then async res the same way we did for the triggered command. So from here, what we can do here is do async message.channel.send. Sorry, we need to do await here, not async. And since we're going to be sending a file, we're going to need to use, well, an object. Files is an array of objects, and then the file first thing is attachment, and the attachment is going to be res.body, and the name can just go ahead and be something like meme.png or JPEG or whatever you want to use. And of course, since we're doing that, we might as well do message.channel dot start typing, and we can go ahead and put a dot then, And we're gonna do an error to an empty thing here, and we're gonna do message dot channel dot stop typing, and I can't type. And this should be it. Of course, you can go ahead and do your error catching. Select dot catch error equals console dot error error, and then you can go ahead and catch the same thing for this one as well. So you can catch all the errors that you will need. There you go. So this is pretty much it. Now we're going to start our bot here. And our bot should start with a meme command loaded. And if we go over to our Discord server, we can go ahead and do meme. And it should start typing. And if there's no errors, wait for it. There you go. You have some memes. So since this is a random, since this is going to be generated from a random one of these, you can sometimes get normal memes, you can sometimes get anime memes and all that. So all you need to do is go to browse some subreddit meme, some meme subreddits, and then just put them in a string or in a string of array like this. So it's really simple. So you can see I got a meme from animes. And we can continuously do this, and we can generate multiple memes. This is honestly really simple, and we finished this like way earlier than what I anticipated. So thanks so much for watching this episode. If you enjoyed it, make sure to drop a like and subscribe if you're new to the channel and want to see more content and be able to code way more like this. So yeah, thanks so much for watching. And I'll talk to you guys in the next episode. Alright, so a quick update after the end of the video. I just wanted to say that you should not use a negative one there. I think you won't be able to get advice animals if you do negative one. I haven't actually done the math, but I've just checked some previous codes. And you don't need to actually a minus one there. But yeah, other than that, thanks so much for watching. And I'll see you guys next time.